My name is Abdul-Rahman Ali. I am Professor of Computer Engineering at the American University of Sharjah, UAE. Our project is an IoT-based interactive dual-mode smart home automation system. We are using a mobile application so that the user can control his or her home appliances through natural language like text chatting or audio like turn the light on or off, or can use button or slider to control the home appliances. And we have the system architecture consists of room controllers in each room connected to the devices, appliances. We have home server, we have fire database, and we have the mobile client. And the mobile client can add a room, can delete a room. And for example, if the mobile client would like to turn the light on using chat, just say light on at room so and so, or can say natural language, turn the AC room 3. Then this is gonna go to natural language process and convert it into command and turn the device on or off. We have the slider, for example. If the user throw his mobile or her mobile, try to turn the slider, the chandelier like 60% or the table lamp 40%, or can use virtual switches or natural language or audio. This is the mobile application for the system. And we are gonna add the gesture where we're gonna have a camera on the Raspberry Pi, and we will use some open library, open source library, to turn the light on using gesture to update our system.